Biden's approval rating is down. Inflation is at a year high. Gas prices are at record highs. The economy is slowing down. The stock market is volatile. Critics say Biden's policies are to blame.